rings now from China, Yan Mingyong.
Thank you.